What's up? What's up, man? How we doing? Long time no see, man. It's been a while. I'm about to put you some jams here while we give it a little bit of time here. We'll wait for some more people to roll on in. All right, Javi? Oh, better, Javier. A lot better, dude. It's been a while, man. I had to slow down. A lot of things going on at once. You know, that goes. I just came back from Ruidoso. I went on a vacation out there. It was pretty neat and chill. Let's see here. Let's throw some old school on here.
Oh, Ladies and gentlemen, the party has just begun. Wow, that's jolly sweet. I wish I could dance like that. Jeez, they must be great, right?
Give it a little bit more time, Javier, all right? Thank you for your patience, brother.
You are a good time.
What's up, fellas? What's going on, Lance? How you doing? Ever, what's up, man? Yes, yes, definitely, definitely. Trying to get some more people out here, fresh new faces. Do appreciate you guys for coming on down. Appreciate it, guys. So basically, let me go over a couple of things. So first, the way I usually do it, we're going to go through some packs, of course, rip open some packs, see if we get any awesome pulls out of these. I've got a little bit of everything in here, guys. I'll give you guys the total number of cards. You guys pick that number for that pack. I'll be shuffling the packs. This right here, guys, basically, I'm going to go over this with you. So basically, this is a game that I created for you guys. It's basically called Find My Energy. So basically, I'll tell you guys, we have 1 through 9. The energies are all over, and it's all different types of energies. I'll tell you, where is my psychic energy? You got to take a guess to find out where exactly it's at. Kurshima, hey, how's it going, man? What's up? So once you guess this, and you do actually find the energy that I'm asking you to look for, everybody gets a shot at it. You will win a prize. Right now, I got some prizes to give away. I have this right here. It's a Sun and Moon Crimson Invasion with the little portfolio. I got another one as well. We're going to be doing a raffle at the end for this one right here. It's a battle style with a promo card and coin. Thank you. Thank you for coming. Thank you. I appreciate it. I'm sorry that you guys got to go through so much to come find me on YouTube, but I'm working as hard as I can to try to get my 1,000 followers. It's been hard, but I'm working it so that way we don't have to be coming to YouTube. But for right now, it's what works. But yeah, so that's the theory of this game. It's fun. It's pretty easy. I mean, not that easy, but it's a really good game, guys. I'll go over certain things with you guys with the cards that we're going to be pulling here. Everybody gets a shot to pick a pack. Well, I fish for catfish, carp, pretty much anything, man. Anything that's in the water, I've caught pretty much. Bass, I've done it all. As far as fish goes, I love it. Right now, it's kind of dead over here. I'm in El Paso, Texas, and there's not very many canals out here that are full of water right now. They pretty much shut down the Rio Grande over here. Then we should be getting our water back at the end of the month. I'll be out there. I have a couple of lakes to fish at here, and then I always have to go to New Mexico to go catch something. But other than that, fishing is awesome, man. Do you fish for anything? Well, basically, that's like really deep into Texas. We're over here by the border. The closest thing that we got out here is New Mexico, man. So New Mexico, we got TRC. We have Caballo Lake. We have Elephant Butte. We have a couple of lakes here in El Paso. There's also one Hideaway. They're also building another one that is called Let me see here. It is, what's up? Plainview. And yeah, basically, I mean, we hang out a lot on the Rio Grande. We catch a lot of flathead out here. So there's a lot of stuff inside of the Rio Grande. We catch just about anything in there, man. No, that's cool. That's cool, Ever. No worries. Either which way, I appreciate you coming down and chilling with us. Either which way, since you did come into the live and everything, I do appreciate you. We'll be putting you into the drawing for the raffle at the end. So don't worry, man. And if you do win, I will send it to you. A lot of people have won. But no worries on that, man. I just do appreciate you coming down. If you can, spread the word when you do go back into TikTok. Let them know, man, that this is going down for sure. My boy Lanky in here. Oh, you're welcome. You're welcome, Lance. I appreciate you, man. It's like I said, hopefully it'll get better soon. We'll be doing this on TikTok. It's just, you know how it is. A lot of work to get those 1,000 followers, man. It's a mission. But I'll also be posting a lot more fishing videos coming into these next coming months, for sure. Let me get a count of these real quick. All right, guys, I'm going to go ahead and name off some of the packs. That way you guys know what it is we're going to be opening today. We got Shining Fates. We have Hidden Fates. Darkness Ablaze. Breakpoint. Vivid Voltage. Shining Legends. Sun and Moon Crimson Invasion. Steam Siege. XY. Evolutions and Battle Styles. Okay, guys, there's also going to be 3 packs in there of Evolutions as well, guys, that I picked up. So that way you guys know if you pull out an Evolutions, it could be either a 10-pack or it could be a 3-pack as well. All right. So as of right now, we have 24 packs. You guys want to go ahead and start kicking it off? We can go 1 through 24. You guys give me the count. I'll go ahead and count it out, and we'll pull them out. Start opening some packs. I'm starting up right now. Call a number 1 through 24, all right. Let's start with Javier. Javier 1. You got number 1 for Javier. That's going to be a Darkness Ablaze. And then we have Koshima. That's going to be number 3. And the Hidden Fate. So let's get Javier done, and then we'll jump on over to you, okay? For number 3. Here's number 1. Darkness Ablaze, good luck. Let's see if we can get us some fire, guys. I'm itching for another big hit. For sure. All right, we have a green card. All right, here we go. Poltergeist. Wow, that's a good one. Trainer. Tauros, Diglett. I can't really see. Here we go. Skovlet, Shelmet, Penport, and Spinarak. And we have the Hollow Rare of Talonflame. Nice card. Not a hollow, but looks good. Okay, so right now we're doing pack pulls. So basically what you're going to do, Lance, is you're going to call a number from 1 through 24. They already called 1 and 3. So you can go ahead and call one from 2 through 24 without 3-1. How many Charizard do I have? I have, let's see here. Right now, I do believe it's 5. So far. Not all of them are super rare, but a Charizard for me is a Charizard. So, of course, we have Charizard VMAX. Charizard Brachion GX Rainbow. Charizard V. Charizard GX. And the regular Charizard. Still after that evolution, Charizard. Hopefully soon, man. Thank you. Thank you very much. Do appreciate it. Do appreciate it. All right. So let's get on these packs here. Let's see. We have number 3 going out for Koshima. Let's do that one. Here we go. And this one is going to be a hidden face, guys. Hopefully we can get us a hitter. Ooh, white code card. All right, here we go. Fire. Misty's Determination. Scyther. Sabrina's Suggestion. Charmander. What? Voltorb. Coffee. Ickens. Cubone. Tapu Lily GX. Wow, fire. Check it out. And we have Erica's Hospitality. Look at that, man. Fire. That is what's up. That is fire right there, guys. First hitter of the night. Nice, nice, nice. Thank you for that one, Kashima. Fire, fire, for sure. Your luck hit that one. I needed that kind of luck. Just one more time. Take one more glance at that, guys. Awesome card. Beautiful card right here, man. Beautiful. Okay, next up. All right, where are we at? I do believe we have Lance 16, correct? Let's get that 16 out here. Packs falling down here. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. All right, Lance, that's going to be a Sun and Moon Crimson Evasion. And then let's see here. We have Oshima with 21. That's going to be a Vivid Voltage for Koshima again. Dang, pulling fire. Hopefully we get that Chunky Chew. And then we have Javier at 24. 24 is going to be a breaking point, Javier, okay? So I'm going to go ahead and kick it off right here. Here we go. Lance, this one's all on you right here. It's going to be a Sun and Moon. Let's get it. Oh, yeah, yeah, for sure, Ever, for sure. I got you. All right, here we go. Nothing yet, Steven. We're pulling packs right now. We're calling numbers from 1 through 24 so far, and we've got a good hit already on the second pack. Sick card. All right, here we go. Psychic Energy, Gastrodon, Zwellius, Miltank, Bunnelby, Shellos, Weedle, Execute, Punkaboo, Reverse Holo, Exernus, and we have our rare of Camerupt. Nice card, nice card. Not too bad. Got you, got you. Lucky number 10. That works, that works. Let me get... I didn't forget you ever. I didn't see your comment. It went up top, but I got you right now. Let's go ahead and take care of that number 9 forever, and then we'll get Steven here taken care of as well for number 10. 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right. Okay, Ever, we have a steam siege for you. And then for you, Steven, this is going to be a sword and shield, darkness ablaze. So let's get Ever taken care of real quick. Yeah, the reverse is awesome. The reverse is awesome, for sure. All right, here we go. Let's get that pack look, guys. Let's get it going, man. We need that fire for sure. Waiting on them big hits. We have a white code card. Nice, nice start. All right, guys, here we go. Oh, shoot. Exernus. We have an Exernus follower. Klefki. Trainer. Flaffy. Mantine. Shallows. Muriel. Drifloon. Seedot. And we have a reverse holo Monferno. Check that out, man. Fire. For sure. Beautiful, beautiful. All right. Now I'm going to go ahead and jump into our Vivid Voltage. Kashimo, that's you right there. This is all you right here. Vivid Voltage. All right. Yes, sir, Javi. We need them clovers for show. Fill it up, man. We need that luck. All right, we have a green code card, Vivid Voltage. All right. White Energy. Girafarig. Alistair Trainer. Cramorant. Rylou. Sandile. Wilmer. Weedle. Beldum? No, Steve, not yet. Not yet, brother. These are ones that were right before you, but I still got yours right here. And then we have a reverse holo Electros. Beautiful. And we have a Ninja's Desk. Check it out. Not too shabby. Beautiful, beautiful, guys. Get a little bit organized here because we got cards everywhere. That's the fun part about pulling packs. Cards start flying, guys. Cards start flying. All right, all right. Here we go. Now, the next one was for Javier. And then, Mr. Steve, you're up right after this one right here. I got you. All right, here we go. We have a white code card. Here we go. Let's get some fire, guys. Let's get some fire. Oh, snaps. All straight to the point. We have a Togekiss. Check that out, guys. EX. Yeah, yeah, I already took care of Lance. Cloyster. Quicktune, Trainer, Froakie, Corsola, Drowsy, Petit, Cricketot, and Reverse Holo Meowstic. Check that out, man. But look at this. That is the fire I'm talking about, guys. That is the fire right there. Beautiful cards popping out. This is what we needed, man. I've been looking for something to get me excited, man. It's been a while since I pulled some cards. I've been saving this for y'all. And I want to thank you all for being here for me, guys. Seriously, you guys are awesome. I'm going to do my best to keep providing as much as I can for you all. That's what I'm here for. All right, Steve, you up. This is all you right here. Darkness ablaze. Here we go. We have a green cold card. All right. Guys, if you guys are having trouble seeing the cards, it's just that I'm having to do this a little bit sideways, but I'm doing my best, guys, so I can get a little bit closer for you all so y'all can see them, all right? We have green energy, lunatone, dark tricks, Trainer Grimo Tangle, Paris, Larvitar, Golly, Phoebus, Reverse Hollow Purloin. Oh, no, no. That's a regular, my bad. They all look the same. Reverse Hollow Ariados. Check it out, guys. And we have our Starbator. That's our rare. Check it out. Not too shabby. Not too shabby, guys. We'll take it. We'll take it. All right. So who do we got? What do we got? Let's start it over again. All right. Yeah, Koshima, I opened up 21 already. That was about 3 packs ago, but we'll open it up again if you want. Ain't no problem. You were the Vivid Voltage, as a matter of fact, because you know. All right, guys, hold up real quick. Let me grab a charger. Give me 1 second here, guys. 1 second. But like I say, hey, Koshima, we'll do this again. Pick another number. We'll get you. Can I get a charger, guys? Let me get all these cards together so that we weren't, while you guys get a charger. Mm-hmm. Hope you all are enjoying. Hope you all are enjoying. Lanky, where's Lanky at, man? Lanky is missing. And that is very surprising. He's never missing. Someone got to call him out. I feel you, Lance. I feel you. I feel you, man. So while they're getting this charger for me, let me go over this again, guys. So this is for the ones that just barely came in. Pikachu Kitty Cat, what's up, man? What you up to? We're opening some packs. Thanks for joining us. So basically, the ones that have been here in my live already, they know what's up. The new ones, welcome. This is basically Find My Energy. We're going to play this right now. It's going to be four giveaway. Basically, I'm going to give you guys a certain color energy, whether it be fire, fighting, psychic, water. And basically, you have 1 through 9. You're going to have to choose 1 through 9 to guess where that energy I'm asking you is. If you guess the energy, you're going to win a prize. I'll mail it to you after we get done with this. But for sure. But that's when we get to this. Okay, guys? Okay, let me get some of these cards out of the way here, and we'll start fresh again. Let's get it. All right, all right. It's Friday, man. How's you all Friday going? Everybody going good? Lanky, what's up, man? Let's go. This party's about to get popping when all everybody's rolling up already. Okay, so let me see here. Let me do a quick count, guys, so that way I can give you, we're going to start off with some new numbers, so that way we don't get mixed up here. Okay, we're going to go from 1 through 17, guys. 1 through 17. Let's take it. I'm going to take them. The new ones that have come in so far, go ahead and throw your number out, guys, so that way I can get you taken care of, too. I'm going to try to do this. I'm going to do it 2 packs for each number that get called out. So, like, right now I have Javier and Ever. I'm going to do your packs. Then I'll jump to Lanky and then Koshima, and then we'll take it from there. All right, guys? So, cool deal. I got you all. Let's get started again. Give this bad boy a quick shuffle. Yeah. All right, here we go. Here we go. So we're going to kick it off with 1 and 3. Oh, Javier's going to take on an evolution. Big boy status. And then ever number 3, we have Shining Fates. So let's get it. I'm going to start with these two, and we'll take it from there. Keep an eye on the numbers from the beginning. All right. Evolution. Here we go. Here we go. Let's get some of that luck, baby. Green co-card. All right. All right. Electrode. Trainer. Misty Determination. Coffee. Charmander, Rattata, Diglett, Ghastly, Caterpie, oh snaps, I see something hot back there, let's see what it is, here we go, Nidoking break, check it out, fire, there we go, how are you on, man, you always on fire, man, look at this. That is sick. That is sick, guys. Let's go. For sure. Where were you at, Lanky, man? We missed you out here. All right, all right. So, we got another hitter. We got another hitter. Fire and money. Yes. We got this. That was our evolutions, guys. Let's take that one out the way. Next, we have our Shining Fates, and this was for Ever. We got you, Ever. Right here. Shining Fates. White code card. Of course, we're looking for the none other than Mr. Charizard. If that comes out, that would be fire. But either which way, we are doing awesome. We have Fighting. Hidalgas, Lucio, Ball Guy, Nickit, Bizzle, Shinx, Coffee, Trapping, Reverse Holo Gym Trainer, and Frostmoth. Check it out. Holo Rare. Dick. That is going hard, guys. That is going hard. Everybody still with me? Everybody still with me? All right. So that was for Javier and last. Now, who's next? Oh, Javier and Ever. All right. So next we have up 14 and 8, which is going to be for Lanky and Koshima. Y'all are next. Here we go. 1, 2. All right, number 14 is for Lanky. And then number 8 for Koshima. We're going to go backwards here. Woohoo! Koshima, we have evolutions. We have evolution, Koshima. I got you. I got you, Steve. We're going to take it on next after these two. No worries. Evolutions is popping. Once Lanky gets here, we got the luck. You know it. You gotta have Lanky around. There's not a room without Lanky. For sure. All right, Lanky, here we go. This one's on you right here. Good luck, bro. Let's get this. Let's go. Green code card. No. This one's a non-flip, so we're going to just go from there. We have no energy for this one. Temple. C-Dot. Shelder. Chikorita. Froakie. We have a reverse holo Kricketot. Take it out. Pangoroll as our rare. Electrive. Trainer Max Potion. And we have Bayleaf. Fire, fire. We'll take it. Let's get it, let's get it, let's get it. Nice, exactly, Lanky, exactly. Next is Koshima, we got you coming up. And this is going to be a Evolutions. Are you there, Koshima? Yeah, I'm seeing your comments. Did you pick something, Pikachu? Okay, yeah. It looks like you're gonna be right after this one. They have you in line right now. Don't worry, you're not getting forgotten. Yeah, she told me you got number two. No worries, I got you. Koshima, you still there? All right, well, I don't know if Koshima's still here, but let's kick it anyways. Evolutions, here we go. Good luck, good luck. We have a white code card, beautiful. All right, guys. By the way, guys, I love evolutions. I don't care what anybody says. Oh, my God. Straight to the point. Venusaur EX, guys. Check it out. Straight to the point. And we have a surfing Pikachu. What's up? Another hitter. Woo, fire. Magmar. Team Rocket Trainer. This is fire, guys. Rattata. Electrobus. Magikarp. Drowsy. Caterpie. And we have a reverse holo Blastoise Fury Link. Look at that, guys. Fire. That is one card, guys, that he's my favorite Pokemon, and I cannot find him. I cannot get him yet. Is Blastoise. But one of these, we got to pull him out. For sure. Beautiful cards, guys. Beautiful cards. Round of applause for that one. Koshima, thank you for your luck. Lanky, you know what's up. Let's get it. Let's get it. All right, next we're going to have Pikachu Kitty Cat with number two and Steve with number five. And Lance number 18, I believe. So let me get on Pikachu Kitty Cat and Steve. Here we go. All right, give this a quick shuffle up. We're going to shuffle it up. All right, we're going to go number two. For Pikachu Kitty Cat, we have a Hidden Fates. And for Steve, he was number five. Steam Siege for number five for Steve. And number 14 was for, 18? For Lance. Okay, Lance, we're down to 11, 1 through 11. Give me another shot from 1 through 11. Okay, well, Lance chooses that one out. No, Pikachu, you're good. You're good. You're good. I already got you. It's Lance that he needs to pick from 1 through 11. For me again, if you don't mind. Guys, but how about this surfing Pikachu? You guys know this is money right here, right? This is money. All right, here we go, guys. We're going to kick it off with Pikachu Kitty Cat. We have our Hidden Fates. I'm going to let Lance pick that one. We have number 10, for sure. Got you, Lance. Oh, no, that was Lanky, huh? Lanky, all right, Lanky. Lanky's number 10. I'm sorry, guys, I'm seeing a bit double here. All right, we have a white code card. This is you, Pikachu. Let's hit it. Let's hit it. Bring me a big hitter. Here we go. Misty's Determination. Brock's Pewter City Gym. Giovanni's Exile. Clefairy. Coffee. Voltorb. Cubone. Geodude. Charmeleon Reverse Holo. What's behind here, guys? What's behind here? Zapdos Holo Rare. There he is. Check it out. Fire, fire, fire. Nice, nice, nice. That one look familiar, Lanky? Let's go. All right. Next up, we have our Steam Siege for Lance. For Steve. Steve, we got Steve. This is you right here for number five. What was number four? Oh, so then. Well, this is it right here, Lance. We're going to hit you with this one. It got a Steam and Siege. Let's get it. Oh, Lance is choosing four. But Steve was five. All right, got it. Sorry, guys. The secretary's getting mixed up. Blame it on her. We have a white code card. Let's get it. Here we go. Woo, buddy, already. Already, guys, look at this, man. This is crazy. Fire. M. Gardevoir EX. Check it out. Already. Captivating Pokepuff. Lampent. Haluca. Marie. Kroger. Tangela. Ruffet. Oshawott, and we have a reverse holo Volcarona. Check it out. Damn, that's an awesome card. Look at that, man. Beautiful. Yeah, that's number five, Steve. That's number five. This is number five right here, bro. This is your pool. That pack luck right there, Steve. Let's go. Yes, sir. All right. All right. Now, Lance chose me number 11. Number four? Change it? Okay. So, you changed it from 11 to number four, right, Lance? Or somebody had number 11, kicked it out to 11 right now. No, somebody before that had gotten 11, and I think it was Lance. I'm not sure. Well, I'm trying to catch up here with numbers, guys. I want to make sure I get this right. So Lance is number four. Here we go, Lance. Just get this number four going. Right, Les? It's crazy. That was Kitty Cat, but I could have sworn somebody asked for 11 before that. I asked somebody to pick from 1 through 11. Too many numbers, man. It's Friday. All right, number four. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right. Number four is a three-pack evolution. So here we go. Yeah, it is. It is a grill. It's fire, bro. Alright, here we go. Here we go, Lance. Hey, three card magic. Let's see what we get. Magnemite. Water energy. And a trainer. Dang. It's all good. It's all good. We'll take it. Won't be our first or our last evolution. I'll tell you that much. For sure. All right, let me get Lanky. Who's next? Lanky is number 10. Shiny Fates. Javier, you're number 1. All right, let's give it a shuffle. I'm only going to do 2 at a time, guys, so I don't get mixed up. So right now it's Lanky and Javier. Mix them up here. Let's get a good shuffle in. Lanky is sitting on a shining face, and Javier is going to be sitting on. See, I'm closing my eyes right here. Here we go. Bam. This is you, Javier. What do we got? Shining face as well. You see, I told you, Pikachu. No, no, somebody was before Pikachu. I don't know. Right now, I'll give you guys an update on the numbers. Let me get, right now I have, I have my boy Lanky and I have Javier, and then we'll jump into the numbers. So that way I can give you guys a recap on the numbers. So Lanky, here we go, shiny face. Good luck. Let's get it. White code card. Boom, we have water energy. Here we go. Rusted Shield. Edelgrass. Datrix. Cacnea. Horsey. Q-Fun. Shootle. Yanma, Reverse Hollow Bizzle, and Crobat V. Check it out. Fire. It's all good. It's all good, Ever. Thank you for joining. You will be in the raffle. For later, don't worry, brother. If I need to get a hold of you, I'll message you on TikTok. Is that the same name you have on TikTok? So that way I make sure I have you on their friends list. Right, all right. Oh, you're waiting for one in the mail? Nice, Lance. For sure. Man, it's been so hard lately to get cars, guys. I got so many stories to tell you all later. I'm going to tell you about all the running around that I've had to do in a day. It's been ridiculous. Oh, okay, okay. I got you. Yeah, yeah. I remember that. I got your screen name. Thank you again, Ever. Appreciate the love. If you do win something, I got you for sure. All right, next is Javi. Javi's on the Shining Fates. Here we go. White cold card and psychic energy, man. We're getting now you're playing around, Javi. Now you're calling it crazy. White cold card. But I don't doubt you, man. I don't doubt you. You got some luck on you too. You and Lanky be playing around too much. All right. Oh, we have a green cold card. Here we go. Tropius. Cramorant. Rusted Sword. Gossip Flower. Rowlet. Chudo. Morpico. Coughing. Ooh, Mencino. Look at that, man. That is crazy. And Yan Mega. But look at this. Fire. Check it out, guys. Sick card. Guys, you guys are pulling fire, man. I feel like there's going to be a Charizard somewhere on here. There just might be. Okay, let me give you guys a quick update on the numbers here. Okay, we have 8, 1 through 8. One through eight. And then I just want to let you guys know there is a Shiny Legends in there. Y'all know what's up. That is old school card. So hopefully one of you call that number out. Yes, yes, Javier. The Charizard has been speaking. Needs to be heard, man. Needs to be heard. I need to see this guy come out of here. Got to get him out of this pile of junk here. We need to get it. All right, we have number 5 on the Lanky, for sure. Who else is missing from here? Okay, I just pulled Javi and Lanky. Is anybody else jumping in? Pikachu Kitty Cat, you want in on this? Call out a number. Lance, you still there? Shiny Legend has a holo on every pack. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. It has to have a holo. Most of the time, they come with. Yeah, Shiny Legends. Yes, you're right. I just want to give you guys a look at the pack real quick, just so you guys can see. This one came out of the mystery box, guys, from last night. Bam! It's gonna be in the mix. Or should we just screw in and open this bad boy up? Right, Lanky? Right? That's what I said, man. I was going crazy over here. All right, so right now I only got Lanky and Javier posting numbers, so I'm going to go with their numbers right now. Let's go with number 5 and 6. I'm going to mix it back up. Here we go. 1, 2, 5. Lanky. Bam. Hidden Fates. Number 6, Breaking Point. Javier, you got it. Let's go. I think you all scared everybody away, Lanky. They know you guys are in town. Nobody's answering. all right, here we go. All right, we have a energy. Brock's Power City Gym. Koga's Trap. Kina Surge's Strategy. Side Up. Staryu. Teferi. Slowpoke. Pikachu. Trainer Blaine's Last Stand. And Vaporeon, check it out. Woo! I got you, Steven. I got you. Look at this man. Sick. Woo! I ain't got that one, man. I don't got that one. Not in the rare. Not in the holo rare. That's what's up. This is a heck of a pull for today, guys. I'm excited as you guys should be, man. You guys are going to be winning these here later. Bam. For show, for show. Who's going to be the one to take this one home? Going to put y'all's luck to the test for sure. Here in a little bit here. Right, Lanky? It's beautiful, bro. I cannot go wrong. That card is one of a kind. You know what, man? When I see those cards, those are the cards that take me back to the first days when I was collecting, when I was like 9 years old, 10 years old, man. No joke. Like, Pokemon back then was a whole different story from it is now, but, I mean, a lot of people call evolutions trash and stuff like that, but you know what? For me, that was the real deal back in the day. Speak the truth. Okay, we have, let's see here. Javier called this one, and then Steve called number two. All right, let's get it shuffled up. I'm not going to look, guys. Closing my eyes so you guys see I'm not rigging nothing up here. Here we go. One, two. Sun and Moon, Steven. Sun and Moon. You'll be right after Javier, brother. Got you. Right, Javier? You can't go wrong with evolution, man. I just say, for me, bro, I'm an evolution freak. I love it. All right, let's go. Here we go, Javi. Green cold card. Here we go. There you go. I'm going to go with it. I like that. Electrobus. Curlsy. Froakie. Corsola. Drowsy. Reverse Holo. Slowpoke. Meowstic. Misty's Determination. Energy. And a Trainer Potion. Not too shabby. Slowpoke. It is. All right. Here we go. Steven, you're next, brother. Here it is. Let's get it. Sun and Moon. Damn, this music just gets me going. You guys enjoying the music, man? I know I am. All right. What's the energy? Fire. All right, Steven. We'll see. Oh, fighting. Dragonair. Trainer Lima. Hypno. Dratini. Cutiefly, Chinchou, Morlow, Skamory, Reverse Holo Paras, and Toucanon. Not too shabby. Paras it is. Are you serious, Lance? No way. I don't believe that. For real? That is crazy, man. Really? An evolutions? Well, that kind of thing will make you hate evolutions, I'll tell you that much. All right, guys, so we're down to 5 packs in the dozen here. You guys want to take a break and play the game? See if anybody can win one of these prizes? We only have 5 packs left. So y'all want to jump over to the game? Let's jump over to the game. Let me go use the restroom real quick, guys. Give me a quick minute. Give yourselves a chance to study this. Take a look at this, guys. Remember, 1 through 9. 1 through 9. Remember, it's going to be the certain energy that I ask you to find, the number it's going to be in. Give me a quick second here so I can use the restroom, guys. One moment. Ah, you already know, Steven. This goes hard. Trust me. You're going to love this game, bro. I know that if you talk as Lanky and Javier, they'll tell you, and even Pokey Kitty, if he's still here, I don't even know where he went. But they've won on this game.
For the hell of it, just for the yell I get, for the smell of it. You want my body, hit the hot and raw, 12 inches to a yard, and have you sounding like a sweet pull of a 6'2", won't I hit you?
So what you wanna do?
What you wanna do?
I wanna shoot.
All right, guys, I am back. I am back. Here we go. Okay, so how do we play? This is how it's going to go down. Let me go ahead and pause the music real quick so that way we can make sure everybody understands the game. Okay, Steve, so this is how it goes down. Okay, Steven? We have 1 through 9. These are all energies. This is going to be an example. Say, this is your fighting energy. I tell you, I need you to find me my fighting energy. You're going to take a guess between the 1 through 9. If you guess where this fighting energy is, because I'm going to shuffle them around, and you happen to pull it out, you're going to win one of these right here. That's exactly how it goes. Pikachu Kitty Cat, you know what's up? We got this going down. We're about to start the Where Is My Energy game. You know what's up? So I'm going to go ahead and start mixing them up for the first round. Okay, so who's going to go first? Yeah, right now you're going to do it too, Pikachu, for sure. Okay, so basically, for the chances on guessing it, I'll give you at the most 2 chances, man, because then after that, I'm basically giving it away. But I would like to, on the first round, it be 1 chance each person. After everybody's gone for the first time, then I'll give you guys 2 chances to find the energy, okay? So first round is 1 guess. Second round is going to be 2 guesses. So I think I'm going to go ahead. This is what I'm going to do. Okay, I'm going to do a quick mix up of the cards here. Give me a quick second. Mixing them up for you guys. And then the first one that's going to be going will be Steven. And then I'm going to go ahead and put Lance in. Pikachu Kitty Cat, you're number 3. Lanky, you're number 4. Franco, then Javi. Is Javi still in here? Yeah, you gotta be in here. Javi loves this game. Okay, right now when it's your turn, that's when I'll ask you what number, because remember, I'm gonna be shuffling them around, guys. So let me get this going here for the first round. And the energy that I'm going to ask you to be looking for is going to be grass, Steven. It's going to be grass, okay? So let me go ahead and get these cards in their slots. And you should be ready to rock. Okay. All right, Steven, you ready to get it? Here we go. Find my grass energy. 1 through 9. Number 4. Is that your final answer, Steven? Are you sure you want to take that? 4 it is. And what do we have? Nope, not it. All right, all right. I'm going to shuffle it around. It's all right. It's all right, man. You get a couple of tries. Trust me. It took them forever to find it the last time. Okay. Who's next? Lance. You're next, brother. So I want you to find my fire energy. Number three, is that your final answer? All right, Lance, here we go. Number three, right? Oh, man. Is it here? Nope. All right, all right. It's all good. It's all good, man. That's why this game is fun, bro. Everybody gets a shot, and everybody's going to get a shot. Trust me. Because it's not that easy to pull off. Ask the guys. They'll tell you they've been through it. You know, we need some. Here we go. Uh-oh. Don't bother me right now. I am with my homies. Okay, here we go. Let's see. Pikachu kitty cat. Where is my lightning energy? 1 through 9. Where is my lightning energy? Pikachu kitty cat, where is my lightning energy? Pikachu kitty cat, are you here? Are you thinking? Let me check real quick to make sure if he's not here or not. Let me see.
What do we got?
Okay, then we're going to go ahead and skip him, and we're going to go with Lanky Chingma. And we are going to ask for my fighting energy, Lanky. Fighting energy. Number six. Is that your final answer, Lanky? Are you sure? Are you sure? Like, full show. All right. Number six. Nope. Watch. Who's next? Javi? Franco. Who? Franco. You're next. What's up? What's up, Faza? How's it going? FaZe? FaZe? Is FaZe or Faza? Oh, FaZe. There we go. How's it going, FaZe? What's going on? Welcome. You're barely catching up. We are playing a game right now to win some prizes. This is for up for grabs. Basically, we are playing a game that I created called Find My Energy. Basically, you're going to have to guess in between all of these cards from 1 through 9 where the energy is. If you guess the energy that I ask you for, you win that prize. So right now, you're going to be after Javier Gomez. Okay? So right now, up next is Franco. All right, Franco, here we go. Let me get my water energy. Find me my water energy, Franco. 1 through 9. Number 7. Is that your final answer? You can always change it, Franco. Before you say yes, you can always change it. All right. So he says number 7, fellas. Nope. Woo. I almost took down the whole room already. Javier. Is Javier in the room? Where's my boy Javier? You here? Holla, brother. There you are. That's what's up. All right, you up next, man? Let me get this cooking for you. You know the last time you pulled it off. So here we go. I'll mix them up real good for you because you got psychic abilities on me, man. Can't be playing that game. Between you and Lanky, you all be talking to each other. I know. You don't feel your luck today. Come on, Avi. That's not a way to start, man. All right. Ready? Find my lightning energy. Is that your final answer? All right. Here we go. Number 9. Damn. All right, Lance, that's what's up. I'm glad you enjoying this, man. I tell you, this is an awesome game. It's all right, Javi. It's all right. This is the next round. Everybody gets a second shot, remember? So, we're going to be going next to FaZe. FaZe, are you still there? Calling FaZe to the front. Are you there? Paging FaZe. FaZe, are you there? FaZe going once. FaZe going twice. FaZe for the third time. Did everybody go? I do believe so, Steven. FaZe was the last one and he's not answering. So we're going to start over with the front again. Who was the first one? Who was my first one? Steven. All right, that's you, Steven. Let's get it. All right, Steven. I need you to find my fire energy. Take your time. There's no rush. This is just on the line right now, man. Just this. A pack. Yep, Steven. That's you, bro. Find my fire. Number two. Are you sure? Number two it is. Here we go. Ooh. All right, all right. Pikachu Kitty Cat, where you at, man? You gotta stay in the line here, man. You're gonna keep getting bumped to the back. Yeah. So, guys, I'm going to let Pikachu jump in right here after Steven. You guys good with that? Just want to make sure everyone's okay with it. Well, either which way, Steven still gets a second chance here because he's on the second round. So, hit me, Steven. You think it's hard, Steven? No, not that bad. It's just a mind tease. That's all it is. This is your second chance to find the fire. He's thinking about it now. He's thinking about it. He's thinking real hard about it this time. Go ahead. Take your time. Take your time, Steve. Don't worry. Eight. Are you sure? Tell me when I put my number down. All right, here we go. Number eight, right? Here we go, here we go. All right, all right, all right. Man, I don't even know. No, sir. You see it? That's what gets harder.
I feel it's wrong.
I feel it's wrong. Hold on, Pikachu Kitty. I'm going to get you set up here. You're next. And then we'll keep on down the line. Here we go. Let me get this mixed up here. See, that's what makes it fun, though, Steve. I mix it up every time. See here. We'll go with. I think we need some trivia music sound here. Mm-hmm. Wanna go doom 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 doom. Shit, we'll go with fucking Jeopardy. There we go. There we go, guys. Yep, 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 yep. All right, all right. Pikachu Kitty Cat. Where is my water? Oh, Right, Steven, it works, man. It's a game I just thought of, and I thought everybody would like it. Everybody has a good time with it, man. Everybody does. For sure. Pikachu, kitty cat. Are you still guessing? Number four. Is that your final answer? Number four, he called it.
All right.
Okay. Man, are you really sure? Number four, your sister called this, right? Snaps. And you found it.
Lose my water, right?
We got a first winner, fellas. Huh? Was it water or was it fire?
I said fire, right? No, I said water, right?
I said water, right, guys? I know I said water. I know it was water. No, it was water. Oh, we're going to have to rewind. No, I could have sworn it was water.
Yeah, it was water.
It was water, guys. No, it was water.
It was water.
Let me see. I'm going to go back into the NFL skybox real quick. Let me see. I'm going for reviews. Okay, fellas. After reviewing the play, the officials have decided by video, water was what I called. You are a winner, Pikachu Kitty Cat. Congrats. Start off on the 10-yard line, fellas. You are the proud winner of this one right here. We still got some more to go, guys. Don't worry. We still got some more. Y'all don't worry. Don't worry. We got plenty for everybody to get a chance here. Boom. We got another one right here. Just like it. Battle styles, though. All right. Who is next? Good call, Pikachu Kitty Cat. Your sister has the power. All right, let me see. So who's next? You? Okay, Lance is next. Steven, I'm watching you, man. Hey, if you want a binder, I have one of those for you either which way, man. How does that sound? I got a whole bunch of them, man, that are brand new. I'll hook you up just for being in this room, man. Honest to God. And the one that's next, Steven, is Lance, actually. Because you went before Pikachu Kitty Cat.
He says, is that my next, dude?
Lanky's next? It's supposed to be Lance, then you, Lanky. But I don't see Lance answering here. Is Lance in the room still? I don't know. Let's see. Lance. He's not? All right, Lance is not here. Next up is Lanky. Here we go, Lanky. Let's get it. All right, Lanky. I'm going to need you to find my... Let's see. My fighting energy. Starting now. Yeah, Lance did leave, Javi. I checked. He's not in here no more. For real, Lanky? You're gonna give it away, bro? Lanky's gotta win it first, huh? Okay, so is that your final answer, Lanky? Cap? Yep, all right then. Okay, guys. This was Lanky's decision right here, number three, all right, guys? Here we go. Oh, snaps. Here we go, Lanky. Oh, Lanky. Just took it home for the win on you guys, man. What's up, guys? Lanky just took this second binder, and Steven says you're giving it to him. Woo! Congratulations, Lanky. Congratulations, guys. Congratulations. Snacks. Steven, I'm next to him. Let me see here. Who do we have in here? Where? Mean Kid 03, hello, hello, hello. How's it going, Mean Kid 03? How you doing? Thank you for coming into the chat. So this is what we're doing right now. We are playing a game here. Basically, you have to guess the energy of where it's at from 1 through 9. And if you guess the energy, you win a prize. I was scared. Linky, I was scared, man. Shit. You're reading my mind over here, bro. So far we have Pikachu Kitty Cat and Lanky are our two winners for right now. Let me see here. You see, Javier, why you see you gave away the luck, man. Why are you doing that? Yeah, Meme Kid, sure. Why not, man? Right now, let me just go ahead and get this set up so I can get you guys situated. Hold up. I can let you go right now here in a little bit. Let me see. Let me check here, guys. Okay, let me see. Hold on, guys. Let me see real quick. So, let me see. Where you go? I'm missing some stuff here. Hold on, pause real quick, guys. Let me get everything situated because I am missing some things. What to do with the prizes? Enjoy some Jeopardy. Hold up, Javi, man. Hold up. We'll get you all situated. Thank you. Okay, fellas, okay. So, I got two more binders left. Sorry, guys, I couldn't find them. I was kind of worried there. I thought I lost them. So, this one is the one that's going for the raffle today. And then we're going to play a couple more rounds. And these two right here are going to be the last binders for today's win. So, it's going to be four of these in total. We already have two winners, so there's two available. We have another Sun and Moon and another Battle Styles, guys. So, good luck. Here we go. I'm going to get these cards going. Javier, you're up. And then we'll go ahead and let our newcomer take a shot at it. Cards in here, guys. Sorry about that, guys. I couldn't find it. I want to make sure I had enough for you guys. But I know I have bought in two more for y'all. I hope you all are having fun, though, man. For sure. You won a Battle Styles pack, Kitty Pikachu Kitty Cat. It's already put away. So I put it in the envelope. But I also have pretty much the same as this one right here. Same thing. It's a binder with the pack. All right. So, Javier, we're going to have you, let me see here. I'm going to have you find my fighting energy. Fighting energy, Javier, starting now. 1 through 9. Oh, was it Lanky, Javier? Okay, then, well, then, if not, you won, if you didn't win that one, then you won this one. So, they're exact same ones. So, like, you got this one, Pikachu Kitty Cat. You got the Sun and Moon, and Lanky got one of these, Battle Styles. Number two. Is that your final answer? All right. Boom. It's not it, but you get two tries, Javi. Come on, Javi, you got this. You got this, man. Just think. Take your time. Number six. Final answer? Oh, we have a white co-card. That's all right. That's all right, Javi. Hey, like I tell you, if you want one of those binders, I'll get you one either way. I got binders for sure. You guys always have supported me from the beginning. I got you on a binder. Don't sweat it. All right. So next up is going to be... Memer Kid. Are you still there, Memer Kid? Binders. Basically, the binders are the ones that are in here, Lanky. Yeah, for sure, Steven. I got you. We had a newcomer that came in right now, and he wanted to go, but I'm not sure if he waited or not.
Did he wait?
All right. He left, Steven, so it looks like you're up. All right, Steven. I need you to find my grass energy. Grass energy. Right now, I do believe there's 6 people in the chat right now, Lanky. Oh, Javi. Sorry, Javi. 6 people. And starting now. Here we go for Steven. Number 6. Is that your final answer? Right? Sure, that's your final answer, Steven. Oh, you got 2 shots, so is that? If it's your final answer, we'll go with it. Number 6. Unfortunately, it is not my grass energy. But you still get 1 more shot. Well, thank you for joining us, Pikachu Kitty Cat. I appreciate you, man, and I still have your information and everything. I'll let you know when it's all sent out. No worries. Thank you for joining us, man. I can't give you a hint, Steven. Come on. Come on. Take a wild guess. Before you know it, you have it. Final answer. He is looking for the grass energy, guys. Oh, fighting energy it is. Unfortunately, Steven, you did not win. Okay, fellas, by unanimous decision, I want to thank you guys for being here with me, man. You guys are freaking awesome as usual. I enjoy that you guys enjoy my lives. You guys have been here, and I hope you guys keep following me because I'm working hard to get to that 1,000, guys. It's important to me. I'm like really, really hustling. I am really, really hustling it, man. And there are 4 of you guys left. Pikachu Kitty Cat one already. So did Lanky. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and hook up Javi. And I'm going to hook up Steven with the last two packs here. So congratulations, guys. Thank you for being here with me. Let's open up the rest of these packs. And then we'll get on to the one that is for everybody, which is going to be the last one, last draw. You sure you want to go one more time, Javi? But no, that's from me to you guys, man. You guys are always awesome. I appreciate that you guys like the games that I create. And I mean, you guys know I've done my best, guys. I've done my best to keep everything up for you guys. So that way you guys know I can keep as much content going for you all. You guys have made it fun. We're in this together, guys. And I appreciate you guys backing me up. And hopefully we can bring in some more people later on in the future, guys. I know it's a lot harder because we're doing it through YouTube. A lot of people don't want to jump off of TikTok to come over here. But, I mean, I try my best to make it worth everybody's time. And I hope you guys enjoy it for sure. No, you're welcome, Steven. Don't forget to shoot me your info. I already have Javier's. I have everybody's info except for yours. So just send me your info on TikTok. Send me it on a message, and we'll get that sent out to you this week with everybody else's. But on the real, guys, thank you. I appreciate you all. Let's get some music going, and let's open the rest of these packs. That way I can get you guys off the computer. So that way you guys can get your rest in, man. And there's going to be plenty more lives. You guys know what's up, man. You guys know I'm down for lives with you all. I'll be chilling with you all 24/7. No, that's fine. That's fine, Pikachu Kitty Cat. You know what's up, man. I still had your information, but, I mean, no worries. Either which way, I have everybody's information. So let me go ahead and get some music playing, guys. It is Friday. You guys kick some ass by as much as I could say. You guys are awesome. You guys have had my back the whole way through. Especially, you guys know my regulars. You guys know what's up. We'll keep doing this. Let me see here. Let me get some music going. What do you guys feel like listening to? You guys like Queen, man? I love Queen, man. Bohemian Rhapsody. I don't know if you guys are all about Queen, but I love that music. I think it's awesome. It gets you going. Let's kick it off with another one, Bites the Dust. Here we go. No, you're welcome, Lanky. You're welcome. That's what I'm here for, man. You want the battle style? Are you cool with letting him have that one, Harvey? I mean, either which way, I mean, you guys cool with that? I don't want y'all to have to fight over a pack or anything, but I got you, though, for sure. Let's go. No sound but the sound of speech. Machine guns ready to go. Are you ready? Hey, are you ready? All right. Let's do this. All right. I got it. Take a shot, Steven. 1 through 10. Another one buys the dust. Hey. Come on, Steven, number 1 through 10. Take a guess at the number that I'm thinking. Basically, you choose a number from 1 through 10. This is over. who gets the Battle Styles binder. So if you guess it, from 1 through 10, Steven. 1 through 10. 20. It'll be a number that I'm guessing from 1 through 10. Okay, he says number 5. Where you at, Javi? Number 3. Okay, my number was number 6. So the closest one was Steven. Steven took the Battle Styles. And Javi, you're taking the Crimson Sun and Moon, which is a good pack still. Me personally, I'd rather have this one than this one. For sure. Carp. All right. So let's get it, guys. Let's get these packs rolling. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 packs left. Let's open these babies up. Should I just randomly open them, or should you guys want to call 1 through 5? Cap. Hey, you're the one they called it, Javier, not me. All right, Javier's going to be number 1. Boom. We have a 3-pack evolution for Javier. Pikachu says random. Lanky, sorry, his phone died. It's all good, Lanky. It's all good, man. I'm killing your battery, bro. All right, Steven. So it's going to be 1 through 5. Basically 4 now. 1 through 4. I'm draining your battery, Lanky. What's up, man? Number two. Steven, number 2. Breaking Point. All right. You know what, Lanky? We're going to leave that one for the last pack, bro. That's got to be our kicking pack. So there's 2 more left. Right or left, Lanky? Right or left, Lanky? Right or left? Right or left? Right. All right, Lanky's got right. And then we're going to do Pikachu Kitty Cat. It's going to take on the last evolution. All right, so here we go. Starting with Javi. Number 1. 3-pack evolution. Let's rip it. Seal, Magikarp, and a Exeggutor Chinese. Check it out. Not too shabby. That was Javier. Steven. This is you right here. Breaking Point. Green Gold Card. Ducklet, Honey, Lemgo, Phantom, Evil, Pac-Man, check it out, Reverse Holo, Drapion, Gyarados Spirit Link, Professor Sycamore, Misty's Determination. So there's that one. Next up is Lanky. All right. Lanky is go figure battle style. Green code card. We have a psychic energy. We have Buffalant, Brooksish, Tooljammer, Chimchar, Roly Coly, Blipug, Frillish, Cubone, Reverse Holo Karkle, and Mr. Rhyme. As a rare. This is some rolling, man. You guys have made it an awesome Friday as usual, guys. Awesome chill day with you guys. Right now, we'll go over our bulls for today. All right, last one. Pokey Kitty. And then we're going to have the old pack cook out. Evolutions 3-pack. So we have some luck in here. Get that fire, guys. Trainer. Sanctuary. Wolford. Not too shabby. Nope. Last but not least, Shiny Legend. Let's go, baby. Let's get it. Woo! I'm nervous on this one, guys. I'm nervous. I got three of these, guys. This is one of the three. The other two are still there for future reference. So here we go, guys. Let's get it. Do you guys remember if the Shiny Legends has an energy? This one doesn't run with the 4-card, right? It's just straight, if I'm not mistaken, right? This is straight pull. It doesn't need the 4-card. Now, that's the one you were looking for, huh, Javier? Yep, it's coming. Look at that. Crisp. Right out the factory, guys. Woo! It even smells good. All right. Oh, and we got a white code card, guys. White code card. Let me see. I'm going to just have my wife take a peek to see if it's the 4. Is it energy? Oh, shoot. It's an energy, guys. It's an energy. Here we go. Psychic. Double colorless energy. Spirit tomb. Venusaur. Check it out. Let's go. Look at that, guys. Gullet. Just look at the art, guys. The art tells you this shit is old. Voltorb. Bulbasaur. Snuffleaf. What is it? Stunfisk. Q Willfish. Reverse Holo Purloin. What do we got, guys? What do we got? What do we got? Oh, snaps. I'm nervous, guys. Here we go. Keldeo Hollow. Check it out. Fire. Guys, but look at this Bulbasaur, man. This Venusaur, I mean. Look at this, man. Look at the art on there, bro. Check that out. This will tell you the difference from then to now, bro. Look at that. That is sick. Beautiful, beautiful pulls. I am not disappointed with this pack at all, guys. I am not disappointed. That was a hell of a pack. This was a hell of a pull today. All right, all right. So I'm going to go ahead and tag them, bag them, and then I'm going to give you guys a quick rundown of our pools for today, and we'll get our last drawing going so that way everybody can enjoy the rest of their Friday. Let me get them bagged up real quick, guys. And thank you once again, y'all. Have been wonderful. The best freaking group of followers I've ever had, man. I'll take it. Look at that, man. We haven't even filled up the whole room, guys, and we've managed to have this much fun on our own, man. That ought to tell you, it doesn't necessarily always mean you have to have a whole bunch of people in your life to get things going, man. We do this regardless. It's all right, Javier. It's all right. It's all right, man. We'll pull a Charizard. There's got to be one around there. But look, hey, we got his little brother, bro. That still works for me. We got his little brother, man.
Super Sonic mad out of you. I'm
having such a good time. I'm having a ball.
Yeah, exactly, Javier. The right people makes the room perfect, bro. You know, we don't got anybody in here ranking on nobody. Everybody's having a good time, enjoying what we love doing, bro. I wouldn't trade it for the world, man. I think everything is perfect the way we got it. I know the numbers mean a lot in TikTok right now because of getting the opportunity to go live and all that stuff. But honestly, man, if TikTok didn't require that, I think we'd still be fucking rolling still. We would have better times like this if people could actually be able to do that. I think that algorithm of 1,000 followers is not cool. It puts everybody in a position and kind of don't like it, bro. But it's all right. I managed to find a way, got you all on YouTube. Thank God you guys come by. All right, guys, so let's go through this. You all ready? This is our pool of the night. Capulili GX. Trainer Blaine's Last Stand. Karkle. Togekiss. Petkan. Mr. Rhyme, Keldeo, Purloin, Paras, Meowstic, Charmeleon, Slowpoke, Exernius. Beautiful card. Vaporeon. Mencino. Bizzle. Thank you, Javier. Thank you. Catch you later, brother. Crobat V. M. Gardevoir EX. Volcarona. Another beautiful card. Zapdos. This one I gotta get backed up too. Surfing Pikachu, guys. This card is one of the rares. Trainer. Venusaur X. EX. And last but not least, Nidoking break. So that was a hell of a pull today, guys. Hell of a stack. Congratulations to all of you guys that are taking your prizes today. I'm going to go ahead and get this wheel to ready to go. You guys want to wait a couple of minutes while I get that going? It's up to you. You got to go. You can go. Either which way, if you win, I'll still message you. But if you guys want to wait, let me get some music on so we can keep going here. You're welcome, Steven. You're welcome. We're going to go ahead and get this going. Give me a minute here. I'm going to get some music going. Go with some Metallica. This is
light into night.
Still here, fellas. We're just trying to make sure we get everything going. Gotta make sure I got everybody in there that joined, guys. Give everybody a fair chance. You see here. Let me see here. Steven Biden, you got it? You have Pikachu Kitty Cat. I think it works. Never trust you, and
Who's sad, brother?
Me?
No, I'm not sad. Who would be sad? I'm still getting the wheel together, Javier. It's because it's taking quite a while. There's a lot of names to put into it because you got people that came in from TikTok too. So I got to make sure everybody's in there. Want to give everybody a fair chance. Right, Lanky? This music, it rolls.
And nothing else matters.
Never care for what they do.
Never care for what they do.
Yeah, man, I have a lot of cards that are, you know, I have a lot of bulk. I even told Lanky that when he gets a chance to go through my bulk so I can send him some of my bulk too, because I have a lot. I get a lot of doubles, man. I got a lot of doubles. I got a lot of everything. Try to keep everything as organized as possible. Look, these guys are still in the freaking bags, man. I got a bunch of those too. So what do you guys think, man? I found out this week that this guy is worth $2,000, man, out of my Marvel and DC collection. $2,000, bro. I didn't even know that. Did I tell you guys the story about this one? So this one, guys, me and my daughter, we were just messing around at about 11 o'clock. It was a school night. Me and her were just opening dollar packs, man. And I was talking so much crap about the dollar packs, how I couldn't stand them, this and that. Well, I go and I open up a damn dollar pack, and here she pops out, man. Rainbow Charizard and Braxton, man. I was like, what? That is crazy. Right? That's what I said, Steven. I was like, I could not believe it, man. I was in shock when I pulled that damn card. I was half dead asleep while I was pulling that card, and I could not get it, man. Look, man, I even have a whole bunch of reverse hollows that I know I got doubles of, man. I got just about a whole bunch of everything, man. And all of them are in pretty much pristine condition, man. Every time I get any one of my hollow, whether it's a bad hollow or a good hollow, I don't think it's right to mistreat the card just because it's not worth $100, you know? I don't find that part of the collecting. A lot of people do that. They think that it's real cool to just get a card and throw it away. I don't find it cool, man. I try my best to protect all of my cards. And, you know, somebody else's trash is somebody else's treasure, you know? Somebody might need that card in pristine condition to complete their set. And just because you want it to be ungrateful and be messed up and throw it away or treat it like crap because it wasn't worth $100, for me, that's not the way I play it. I think every card should get a shot, man, no matter what. Before, that wasn't even what cards were about before. In my time of collecting, man, it was always about, you know, making sure that you could get that card to destroy somebody else's card, not necessarily make money off of it, but more like take somebody else's cards. But it was something that I took serious, you know? I pulled this poly the other day, too, out of an Evolutions, man. Check it out. How's it going, Anime Sean? Oh, it was good. It was good, man. Here was a couple of good friends of mine that joined me here on this live, and it's been awesome. Everybody had a good time here. We're just getting some last-minute stuff wrapped up, and check it out, guys. I'm telling you, man. I just got a little bit of everything, man. Little bit of everything. If you guys ever see a card, man, that you guys might need or you need a trade or man, you want to buy it. I mean, I don't sell cards expensive either. I mean, I've always helped out anybody that needs help. So, I mean, we're here to help each other, guys. That's what we're here for. Let me know, guys. We'll put together a bulk for you. And, I mean, if it works for you, it works for me, man. I've been collecting for a lot of years. My craziest Pokemon card. Oh, man. Craziest Pokemon card. Let me see here. Bro, there's too many to throw out there, but if it had to be me personally saying craziest that I love the most, honestly, this is probably I really love this card. Not because of who it is. I just think the art is beautiful. I think they really, really outdid themselves when they put this card together, and that's this guy right here. The colors, the gold in there, everything is perfect for me. I love this card, man. I mean, don't get me wrong. I love Charizard. Like I said, we got Charizard here. I have him. And, you know, eventually one day somebody's going to want him from me, but, I mean, I have him there. I have a couple of Charizards, but for me personally, that's my favorite card. No, that wasn't the one from today. No, this one I've had for quite a while. This was one of my first cards when they started all the full arts, man. This one right here. And of course, we got Gyarados EX. Yeah, vintage cards. Yeah, dude. I got some vintage cards. Those are in a couple of binders that I have put away. I really try my best not to pull them out because those are actually in a safe for my kids, man. I'm leaving those behind for them. When they get older, they can go back there and look at back in the day, see how the Pokemon cards were before because my kids love Pokemon too. Yeah, I have a kid. The one that I have from when I was a kid, man, It is a Blastoise, man. And that's why I am, like, so crazy, bro, about finding a Blastoise in full art. I haven't been able to find one. I'm still looking. I'm going to keep looking. And when I actually find one, man, I'm going to love it, bro, because Blastoise is one of my favorite Pokemon, bro. My wife is working on that right now, Steven. I do apologize. It will happen right here shortly. It's just she's doing the pinwheel, and it's not that easy to get everybody's names in there. But she's working on it. She's working on it. It's going to go down right now. Don't worry. Like I said, if you got to go, Steven, you're more than welcome, man. If you do win, don't worry. I got you. I'm a very straightforward guy. If you win, you win, man. You were here. My favorite Pokemon, that's going to be Blastoise, man, for sure. And then you guys saw the deal with this pack, right? So this pack, I went to my local card shop. When I went and bought it the other day, it was one of those packs where I went in and I told him, you know, I wanted something. And he gave me a couple of packs. He traded me some stuff. Yes, sir, Javier, I can see your comments, sir. What's going on? Everything cool? Look at guys. All the half of these sides are missing. Trip out. And this is how the pack came. And it just gradually gets better. Once you hit towards this card right here, that's where it changes. So they're telling me I should get it graded, man. What do you guys think? You think it's a good one to grade? And I'm saving the whole pack in the pack. So that way they know that they can grade it by the pack, not by the single cards. You don't think so, Javi? You don't think it's worth grading? Right? That's what I was doing originally. I was just saving it to have there, man. But how are we doing the raffle? It's going to be on the spin wheel. Basically, I'm going to touch it. It's going to start spinning, and then it'll automatically choose a name. And once it chooses a name, that's the winner, man. So my wife is putting in everybody's name right now. No worries, Steven. Everything's cool. I just thought you had to go, man, if you had to go. Just so that way, you know, you can always have confidence in me, man. Ask the guys. I'm very straightforward when you win. I'll make sure you get what you want for sure. As you can see, man, I'm giving stuff away. I like to hook everybody up. I think everybody's getting a fair chance, man. You guys are here for me as much as I can be for you. I think these two guys deserve a case. What did you guys think about this one, man? This is a rare. Yup, Javier, you're right. You were right, bro. I saw that damn Pokemon come out, this Pikachu, and I said, whoa, that's a really good pull. It's a rare. Very good rare. This one is worth sending to get graded, I'll tell you that much. No, thank you, Steven. Yeah, for sure, man. The same thing with me, man. You guys ever got anything going on, let me know, man. I'll always I'll always do my best to blow it up too, man. We're all here to help each other, like I said, man. And I don't think anybody should get left out, man. We're basically a pack and everybody sticks together, you know? Yeah, you're right. Anime Sean, that surfing Pikachu it's a good one, man. I can't complain. Just like this Nidoking. This Nidoking is one of the good ones too. I was kind of upset the other day, guys. I'm not gonna lie to you. And you can ask Lanky, man. I got a hold of Lanky and I kind of vented off to him. You know, I don't have a problem with the way people have taken Pokemon nowadays. You know, people will make money off of them. There's something you're not going to stop. It's not something that you're going to end. But when you act like you're here for the Pokemon scene and you're here to help people enjoy the Pokemon community, I don't think it's right for these guys to hit you with these triple prices, man, when they're trying to sell you shit on their lives, man. I understand you can make your money. Yes, of course. Hey, it's cool to double up maybe $2-3, man. But when they're charging you 10 times the store price, let alone the shipping, like, come on, man. I mean, to each their own, but that was my opinion on that, guys. I really, really thought about that. It pissed me off. It was something that I just wasn't happy about. That's it? Let's see.
I went to the video feature.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so that's it. All right, guys, so it looks like we're ready to rock. Are you guys ready to do this? This is for the win, man. For the win. Charmander promo card with the coin and battle styles. The scalpers are trash. They are destroyed, generate. Exactly, man. Straight up. But you know what, man? I honestly think that it's not cool, man. It's just when you hear people say, oh, yeah, I'm a collector, and they're bashing all these scalpers, but they're doing the same thing. Silently, but they're doing the same damn thing, you know? And I am from El Paso, Texas, Steven. I'm from El Paso, California. Knows how to party. You know it. All right, here we go, guys. Y'all know the deal. I'm going to tap the wheel. It's going to spin and give us a winner. Y'all ready? Here we go. Alonzo, we have a winner. Alonzo, he's the one that came in earlier, guys. I'm gonna have to get a hold of him. There it is, though, guys. Alonzo, congratulations to Alonzo. Wait, I need to verify something before, though, guys. Let me check real quick. I need to see if Mr. Alonso is subscribed on TikTok. Let me see real quick. Did he have a last name or anything? Let me see here. What are your messages? My messages. Let me see here. Let me see here, guys. I'm just going to make sure that he is subscribed. We have to make sure. Let's see. Really? Damn phone turned off. Let me see here. Alonzo. That guy didn't have a last name, huh? Is it just Alonzo?
Hey, it's Lirosa.
I don't even remember when he left the chat. Tell you the truth. Let's see here. Do any of you know that guy Alonzo that came into the chat? Yeah, his messages aren't here. Well, either which way, this guy has pretty much 24 hours. He has 24 hours to reach out to me. If he does not, because he didn't leave a last name or anything, and I'm trying to track him down on my TikTok. If he does not come out with it, then I will redo the spin again, guys. So not everybody dropped out, and I still have the names on there. So let me see here.
Well, I'll post it, and then if he doesn't come, if he doesn't answer, then.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, guys, so I'm going to do that. I'm going to post it up right now. If he does not answer me, he has 24 hours. He didn't leave a last name on there. That's why I told them it's very important for them to subscribe to me and make sure that they have their full names when they come in here and stuff like that. Because they once they leave from here, if they're not constantly on my feed and TikTok, then yeah, he had to subscribe to YouTube in order to come in here. He had to subscribe to my channel. Disappearance. Let's see here. But I'm gonna have to contact him. Let me see if I can contact him. Like I do say, guys, if it doesn't go down that way, then I will redo it. I'll let you all know on a message. I'll probably message all of you guys and let you guys know that I'm going to be redoing it. And if so, we'll do it again. No biggie. Let's see here. Nah, yeah. So other than that, guys, like I was saying, guys, I enjoy you guys kicking it with me. We're going to keep doing some more, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. You guys have yourself a good night. Be safe out there. You guys need anything from me, get together with me, guys. Like I said, there's plenty of bulk. There's plenty of everything. If I can help you guys out, you guys can help me out. So spread the word, guys, for sure. Let's try to hit those. If you guys got any ideas on how I can hit that 1,000 mark on TikTok, it would make things heck of a lot easier. I would definitely appreciate you guys spreading the word. I try to do it every weekend, or if not, I'll do it during the week as well, Javier. You know how that goes. But it will be soon. I still got more content to go through. But for sure, thing I wanted to get a good one coming back in and make sure you guys can keep up with me. But let me know, guys, all right? Once again, congrats. I'll be sending you guys a message when you all are going to be receiving all your packages. Okay? Yeah, yeah. I usually do them on Fridays, Javier. Most of the time I do because, like I said, we go to work. I get out of work around 5 o'clock. That's why I kind of end up hitting it a little bit later, and I know it's a bit tough, but that's the only time I got. But we'll be on point on that one. If any way that I can help and make it better, congrats to you all. Good night. Be safe. And thank you once again. See y'all later. Yeah, yeah, for sure. And even if it's not on just Friday, Javier, I'll make sure I'll do one on Friday and then one on Saturday or whatever. I'll make sure I can make it work, though, man. But no worries. I got you, bro. Y'all have yourself a good night.
Send it. Can I post it?
Yeah.
Can I post it?